Pagkatapos namin mag-lunch, dito kami tumuloy sa Little Flower Cafe para mag-dessert at magkape. Located at ground level, SM Mega Fashion Hall, Building A ng Mega Mall. Maraming pwedeng ordering dito. They serve all-day breakfast, appetizers, salads, sandwiches, pasta, rice bowls, and soup. Itong mga pastries and cakes, wala yan sa menu, so pupunta ka sa harap ng cafe at dito ka pipili ng gusto mo. Sabihin mo lang yung order mo sa food attendant and wait mo na lang sa table mo para iserve. For the drinks naman, aside from coffee, they also serve juices, smoothies, sodas, and also they serve beer and cocktails. Sa dami nga ng choices dito ng pastries and cakes, nahirapan akong mamili na ipapartner ko sa coffee ko. Iba't ibang klase yung cookies nila. Merong gluten-free oatmeal, chocolate chip, red velvet, at kung ano-ano pa. Ang daming choices, so bahala ka kung anong trip mong kainin. Sa cakes, meron silang cassava cake, meron din silang bibingka cheesecake, at syempre egg pie, carrot cake, old-fashioned chocolate cake, and calamansi cream pie. Itong calamansi cream pie palang in-order ko. Umorder din sila ng carrot cake, cassava cake, croissant, cronut, and chocolate chip cookie. Pinorderan ko nga itong calamansi cream pie ng Ice Cafe Mocha. Dito pala kami nag-lunch sa Abbey Restaurant. Third floor, SM Mega Fashion Hall, Building A din. Order kami ng crispy pata, chicharon bulaklak, sisig, pusit, at ang pinaka nagustuhan ko ay itong gulay. Busog-lusog talaga ako that day. Thanks for watching!